welcome. Oh, welcome you. Back to the show, Gronk.
Thank you. Glad to be back.
I love having you on, bud. I have so many things to talk to you about. I'm excited about Super Bowl and your spot, Kick of Destiny 2. We talked about the kick last year, too, but I want to talk about this Super Bowl set, okay? You have Kansas City Chiefs, 49ers. I have to ask, who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl in 2 weeks?
I'm going to go with the San Francisco 49ers.
Yes.
They got a lot of firepower. They got so many weapons at every position. Wide receiver, running back, tight end. Their offensive line is solid. They got a pretty solid defense. Kansas City defense has been showing up like no other, though, this year. But I'm still going to go with the 49ers. They've been to a couple championships over the last couple years, but they still haven't won that Super Bowl. And I think it's this time. This time they're going to finally do it.
Wow. All right. This is unbelievable. I was going to ask you this, and you don't have to say any specific teams, and it's just between us, but give me a number. How many NFL teams called you this season to see if you come out of retirement? Come on.
I would say two of them actually did.
They did?
Yes. And I'll give you a clue. One of them was here in this city. Mm-hmm. But it wasn't during the season. It was actually a couple months before the season.
And, would you even consider it?
I consider it for like 2 seconds. You know, it felt good. It boosted my ego a little bit. I was like, yeah, thanks, coach. You still think I have it. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
No, man, I'm happily retired, man. I did my time, 11 years, 11 surgeries, so.
Yeah, you crushed it. I mean, but how about even like a couple teams don't have a head coach? Would you ever consider coaching?
I really would never consider coaching. Not in the NFL. I would consider coaching like my kid one day and like Pop Warner and stuff. But the NFL coaching, the resume is just crazy. Like, you're there 15 hours a day for like 6 days a week. It's just a little bit too much, you know. It takes away your life. You got to really, 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 really love coaching if you want to be a coach in the NFL. And I love the game of football, but that's just a little bit too much.
Yeah, you can't be 100% Gronk.
Exactly. I can't come on your show if I'm a coach.
Yeah, no, never let that happen then, please. Yeah, yeah. Or just come in and out whenever you feel like coaching and then come back and hang out with us. Because I thought about you yesterday because I was watching and you and Tom Brady held this record for most postseason touchdowns between a quarterback and a receiver. And then Travis Kelce and Patrick Mahomes broke. Be careful.
Why are you applauding?
Yeah, one person. Security just removed that person out of the building. He's in the house.
Security.
I know you're happy for them because they're good dudes, but is there a little bit of you a little bummed out?
I really wasn't bummed because he started breaking my records about 3 years ago, 2 years ago when I first retired, and I was bummed at first. So now I'm just kind of used to it.
Yeah.
You know, he's an absolute beast. Travis and Patrick Mahomes, they have just been putting it on a display, you know, for the NFL week in and week out. There's no doubt about that. But there's one record that I am proud to hold to this day still, and it's the single season receiving record for most touchdowns by a tight end. So if he breaks that one, I will be really bummed.
How many do you have?
He has broken about every other record so far.
No, but
18 touchdowns that year, about 10 years ago.
18
touchdowns.
2011. That's going to be tough to beat, bud. Also, I know you and Travis are friendly, but you beat him in a dance contest. Because one of your events, the Gronk Beach event that you do every year. Are you doing it this year?
Yes, we're doing it again this year, and it's Saturday, the day before the big game, the day before the Super Bowl, and it's at Encore Beach Club this year, and it's going to be epic. It's going to be a good time.
Yeah. We actually have a clip of you and Travis having a dance contest. Take a look at this.
Check it out.
No, I think you got that. Come on, you got that, hands down.
I mean, that was kind of a tie. I mean, we're great dance partners. Imagine if we were teammates on the field, on the same team as well.
Come on.
Oh, man, that would be pretty impressive.
Oh, all right.
Yeah. We would dominate, like, the dance floor.
I want to talk to you about Kick of Destiny 2. This is the second year that you're doing this in a row. You're going to attempt a 25-yard field goal live on Super Bowl Sunday. There's $10 million in bonus bets on the line for people watching at home. For anyone who missed last year's Kick of Destiny, here's what happened. Take a look.
Rob Gronkowski kicking for $10 million. The kick is up. It's no good. He missed it.
Okay.
Why you gotta show that?
What do you think went wrong last year?
I don't think anything went wrong. It was just Mother Nature came through and brought a 45-mile-per-hour wind and just swiped that ball left. Because right when I kicked it, I was like, wow, that was my best kick. Like, it felt good. When you're a kicker, you just know when you hit that ball spot on. And I hit it spot on, and then just the wind came. Yeah, like...
So, but this year, Kick of Destiny 2, FanDuel is very smart. Now fans can either vote that you're going to miss the kick or make the kick.
Yes.
Which I think is genius. What do you think people should be picking?
Definitely make. Yes, I'm going to do it for America. You know, I've been practicing the last.
You do it for
weeks.
America.
I'm going to do it for America. I'm going to make it for America. I've been saying that all last year, and this is my redemption kick. I'm glad I missed last year.
That's right.
Now I have another chance.
That's what he's going to do.
Pick make.
Rob Gronkowski. He's going to do it. USA. USA. USA.
USA. USA.
Rob Gronkowski, everybody, check out his Kick of Destiny 2 live on Super Bowl Sunday. Gronk and I are doing something fun after the break. Stick around, everybody. Hey, hey.